since when you started ironing?
What? Wrinkles are too good for the weave queen? I like to look good, okay? And for your information, that's not a weave. She got Indian in her family. You're just jealous because our kids are going to come out with that good hair.
Yeah, well, you tell Pocahontas to go back to her wigwam.
That's a damn weave. I see where it start and begin. All that nappy kitchen up back there.
Hey, Kimosabi. What's the deal? You can't just be coming up in here and barging in without announcing yourself.
I don't need permission to come into my man's house. Where's the mustard?
Hey, damn the mustard, Gina. Damn the mustard, all right? Look here, your man ain't gonna tolerate you barging up in here like that.
Hey, baby, I thought I heard you out here. Mom, why didn't you tell me Rachel was here?
Would I look like Mr. Belvedere? I'll be ready in a minute, Carl Sugar.
Take your time. Chocolate pudding? Mm-hmm.
Oh, is there a barf bag in here somewhere?
Let's get something straight, all right? I'm a third-degree black belt, a kickboxing champ. I could really hurt you.
Oh, look at you two.
I'm so happy you guys are getting along. Baby, what shirt should I wear?
The brown one. Don't you think?
Yes, the brown.
Okay, don't hurt me. Uncle, good hair, please.
Listen, anyone who comes between me and my man will feel the wrath of Rachel.
Damn, you good.
All right, baby, I'm all ready to go.
Okay. Mwah. I think everything's straightened out here. I put mustard on your sandwiches just the way you like it.
Oh, thank you, baby. You know me so well. You must have ESPN.